Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos. Hello friends, now we will see the limits of algebraic functions. The limits of algebraic function includes totally 6 formulae, which are very useful for solving the problems based on limits. Limits of algebraic functions. Number 1. Limit extends to a, x, and that gives equal to a. Number 2. Limit extends to a, x raised n, that equal to a raised n. Number 3. Limit extends to a, k, that equal to k, where k a constant. Number 4. Limit extends to a, nth root of x, that equal to nth root of a. Number 5. If Px is a polynomial function, then limit extends to a px is equal to p of a. Number 6. Limit extends to a, x raised n minus a raised n, whole thing divided by x minus a, and that equal to n into a raised n minus 1. Now here the formula number 6 just stated that limit extends to a, x raised n minus a raised n upon x minus a, and that equal to n into a raised n minus 1. So this formula is very important for solving the problems which is based on limits. So this is all about the limits of algebraic function. Thank you.